Hello guys, I'm gonna make friends with bracelets, and I need to cut this. Okay. Here we go. So, about the same length, a little bit more extra. That's good. Now we need to make. No, wait, it's not. I'm gonna make it up here and here. So let's come here. I will take a look at the sorter. So, that's it good. That's good. So, probably make something out of this. And cut this. And then we need to make one more. Let's go about up to here. And then you want to take nice and just put it. I want it to be cut so short, so I'm gonna put it here. I'm using the same colors. You need an eye and paper towel and some thread. So, I'm gonna cut the length. Okay, here we go. Cut. So they're both longer than. So the each have the length. That's okay. Right there. And then you're gonna braid it. After, I'm gonna get my piece of tape. So, we need to make something that will fit. Okay. Much. Then you're gonna put it where you want to put it. So I'm gonna cut these two. So it's about like super short. Okay. Here's what I'll do. Tape. Need the tape after. Okay, there we go. Take the longer side. One dimension with this, the dimension, okay. And then, this. it. So, start from the top. Be hard. Okay. So I'm gonna start from the bottom and work my way from the top. It's really hard. From TikTok. Okay. You can either braid it or twist it. I might twist it. I'm just gonna twist it because it's so hard to braid it. Alright, so update. Okay, then you enlarge to, no. I'm gonna you need to make it the right length.
Can
you read about that
suit over to my level?
No more than I read it.
There we go. Then twist it.
Yeah, do that postpone to the 19th?
Mm-hmm. 3 days.
So this cancel.
Okay, so it's going to be a freaking cold by that then. For anybody that can. I thought they would have just canceled it all together.
Thank you. favorite.
Did you get there on time or were they waiting for you?
I didn't know. I just said like 4 something.
Take near. Near. Around. Near. That's pretty big. Now I'm gonna make a thingy. See when then it's real.
Can they warm up?